FBI Director Christopher Wray told the Senate Judiciary Committee he's committed to making sure the agency doesn't repeat any mistakes made during the Hillary Clinton email investigation.
This report is focused on a specific set of events back in 2016 and a small number of FBI employees connected with those events. Mistakes made by those employees do not define our 37,000 men and women and the great work they do every day.
Well, let's not pretend like this was some one-off problem. There is a serious problem with the culture at FBI headquarters.
Last week, the Justice Department released its internal report on the Clinton email investigation, slamming the FBI for misjudgment and missteps. It also found insubordination on the part of former Director James Comey, but no evidence of political bias. Committee Chairman Chuck Grassley accused the agency of just that.
Because millions of Americans suspect that there is a double standard.
For publicly discussing the Clinton emails while keeping secret its probe into possible ties between the Trump campaign and Russia.
They see a story of kid glove treatment for one side and bare knuckle tactics for the other.
Director Wray, the president said on Friday the Mueller investigation has been totally discredited by the Inspector General report.
I do not believe Special Counsel Mueller is on a witch hunt.
The FBI is promising to retrain all of its employees. Wray said he won't hesitate to, quote, throw the book at agents who violate the rules. Mola Lenghi, CBS News, Capitol Hill.